2 divided by 25. 2 is less than 25. Therefore, complete. Always complete with 0. Here, 0 point. 20 is less than 25. Therefore, complete. 0, 0. 100, no, 200 is not less than 25. Therefore, with 200. 25 multiplied by what number is nearest to 200? Multiply by 8 is exact 200. Subtract 200 minus 200 is 0. This number is the nearest number. Finish, because here there is not number that goes down here. Finish.